two, one, go.
Already two cargo go in from the red side. Make that three from the human player. Blue answers with one in the lower hub. And we're starting match number 21 off strong. Now, humans are in control of their robots. 6829 Ignite Robotics already has cargo lined up, ready to shoot, along with their partners in crime, Otto 1746. 18-3, Red Alliance has an initial advantage as we move into the teleoperated period. They're shooting and scoring, 1746 up in the upper hub. Already 8 out of 20 cargo needed for that ranking point. Very important here in the qualification matches. 90 seconds remaining. Two more, shoot and score by 1746 out of Forsyth Central High School. They extend their lead 32-4. Now picking up from the blue side of the field, Hyperion, distracting the lone moving blue robot 8761. While two members of the Red Alliance score continuously in the upper hub. 15 seconds from endgame. And they're five cargo away from that ranking point. With only 30 seconds left to go, can they get it? Now only three away. Make that two left for the ranking point for the Red Alliance. One to go, 15 seconds. Now they go towards the hangar with 4 seconds. Three, two, one. Here come your final scores. The Red Alliance wins the match with a score of 57, a brand new high score for our event, to 4 on the blue side.